All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. Yeah, if you're seeing this video for the first time, my name is Philip. This is Philip and Easy Reacts. Yes, on this channel, we do music reactions to your favorite songs, your favorite bands, your favorite artists. And if it's that kind of content you are very much interested in, you know what to do. Subscribe to the channel, join the family, all love, no negativity up in here. So we are here to check out this song. This is a donation request. This is a donation request, you know, by one of my subscribers, my supporters. Yeah, his name is Joe Spiegel. Yeah, hopefully I'm getting the pronunciation right. Yeah, shout out to you, my man. He suggested we check this cover, you know, of the song We've Only Just Begun, you know, originally by the Carpenters. Without wasting much time, without further ado, We've Only Just Begun. Yeah, there's a cover. Shout out to my man, Joe Spiegel. Let's take a listen, guys. All right, so cover, Paul Williams and Roger. Okay, performed by the Carpenters. And then featuring Tori Holloman, leading backing vocals with James Wilkes. Backing vocals behind. Wow, okay. Sorry, guys. Let's go right in. Okay. Is that a flute? Okay. Wow.
We've only just begun.
Whoa, guys. For a moment that I thought that was Karen. Wow. A few seconds in and I believe that's Tori. Please confirm that in the comment section. I mean, she's doing the vocals, so Tori Hulub. Let's take this back from where she started.
Only just begun, okay. To live.
Yeah.
White lace and promises.
Okay.
A kiss for luck and we're on our way.
Okay, guys, I'm sorry for pausing, but I see violins, I see the drums, bass, flutes. I'm sorry, guys, let me take this back.
White lace and promises.
Okay.
A kiss for luck and we're on our way.
Wow.
Before the rising sun, we fly. So many roads to choose. We start off walking and learn to watching the signs along the way. Talking it over, just the two of us. Working together day to day. Together. And when the evening comes, we smile. We'll find a place where there's room to grow.
And yes, we've just begun.
Sharing horizons that are new to us. Watching the signs along the way. Day to day, together.
Wow.
And when the evening comes, we smile. So much of life ahead. We'll find a place where there's room to grow. Yes, we've just begun.
Wow.
Ooh.
Wow. Okay, so leading backing vocals, Tori Hillup, James Wilkes, backing vocals, piano, percussion. Wow, everything. Okay, trumpets. Wow, guys. Guys, this was beautiful. This was definitely beautiful. And I have to say, first off, you know, shout outs to Joe Spiegel, you know, for the donation, you know, for suggesting, you know, we check this cover out. I was definitely blown away, guys. Yeah, I feel like I'm in a world, you know, of music, you know. There are covers, you know, and then there are interpretations, you know, that, you know, transcend the original, you know, breathing new life into a classic melody. You know, I feel like James and then Tori Hillup, I mean, their rendition of We've Only Just Begun, you know, originally by the Carpenters, you know, undoubtedly falls into the latter, you know, in the latter category, you know, delivering a captivating performance, you know, that I feel like lingers long after the final notes, you know, fade. I mean, from the very moment, you know, Tori's velvety voice, you know, grazed the airwaves, you know, personally, I was transported in a realm, you know, where emotions, you know, reign supreme. You know, with each lyric delicately articulated, she definitely wove a narrative, you know, that definitely feels, you know, intimate and universal, you know, drawing us, you know, as the listeners, as the audience, you know, into a world where love's, you know, journey unfolds, you know, with a tender sincerity. You know, after listening to this cover, I feel like what sets this rendition apart, is their ability, you know, to infuse the song, you know, with a unique essence, you know, whilst honoring its classic essence. You know, Tori's voice, I feel like, are simultaneously ethereal, you know, and grounded. I love how her voice, you know, navigated the melodic, you know, landscape with effortless grace, you know, evoking that spectrum of emotions, you know, that ranges, you know, from wistful longing, you know, to hopeful anticipation. I don't know if that makes sense, you know, but I loved it. Her voice, you know, she almost sounded like Karen Carpenter, honestly. You know, for a moment there, it almost felt like I was listening to Karen Carpenter all over again, you know, for the first time. Yeah, accompanied by the lush arrangement, you know, I feel like that strikes the perfect balance, you know, between subtlety and then grandeur, you know. This interpretation of We've Only Just Begun, to me, was nothing short of mesmerizing. I mean, each instrument added, you know, a depth and texture, you know, to the entire composition, creating that sonic tapestry, you know, that I feel like envelopes the listener, you know, in its warmth. You know, but perhaps the most, you know, captivating aspects, you know, of this cover is its authenticity. I mean, there is this rawness, you know, the whole cover, you know, especially Tori's delivery. You know, I feel like I loved her vulnerability. You know, I feel like it lays, you know, bare the complexities of love, you know, and the promise, you know, of new beginnings. You know, it's as though she's bearing her soul, you know, with every note, you know, inviting us as a listener, you know, to join her on a journey of, you know, self-discovery and emotional exploration, basically. I mean, but her voice, the instrumentation, you know, what went into the instrumentation, I was definitely blown away. I mean, the backing vocals, this man, James Wilkes, right? Yeah. Jim Wilkes, you know, did a very, very good job, you know, with the backing vocals, you know, with the percussions, and, you know, shout outs to the other musicians, you know, that backed, you know, the violins, the drums, and all of that. I mean, they did a perfect job, and I enjoyed the hell out of this one. Guys, let me know what you think about this performance. Let me know your thoughts. Let me know your perspective down in the comment section. Let me know if you want us to get back to checking out more songs, you know, from this duo, The Carpenters, and I'll definitely come through and do the info. But before we leave, special shout out, special love to Joe Spiegel, you know, for suggesting and for supporting the channel. Yeah, more reactions such as this on those, so stay tuned. Once again, my name is Philip, and until the next music reaction, take care, stay safe, peace out.